Kratos.
Allow me. Food now. I never thought I'd come back here.
Reavers, of course.
Good thing you learned the runes, brother.
So much about that day I wish I could change. If only I'd seen the signs.
Anything illuminating?
First families ripped apart by the war.
My circle is here.
Symbol of commitment. After the ceremony, he had a new one made every week, each more beautiful than the last. He stopped when I refused to teach him the old magic. You know, my people used to send me gifts too, so I wouldn't forget home. But after the birth of my son, they stopped too. Can't read that from here. Let's head back and I can take a better look. feel peace by breaking it. But I feel nothing.
Perhaps what you seek cannot be found in a circlet.
You may be right. Memory serves. We'll need to light both of those torches to open it. That's it. See the chalice. It's a denouncement from my people, placed during my wedding.
Learn anything?
From the ceremony.
A symbol of reconciliation. We drank from the lover's chalice until we could hardly stand. I confided in him that night about wanting an apology from Freya. Odin reassured me that he'd be the only family I'd need. And I believed him. Word is complete, but I still can't read it from here. Let's head back down.
Better now?
No. The pain only grows. Will I never be free of it? What more do I need to do? After all the battles I've fought, why does the other side of this door...
Was I fought? Are you ready?
Yes. There it is. My final tie to Asgard. We drove that sword into the pillar together. The sword was forged for the ceremony. A symbol of our union. Thank you. The pain he caused is his. I refuse to keep holding on to it. This sword no longer holds our legacy. But it will serve as mine.
A much more fitting use for it.
What's it say, brother?
I suppose it's on to the next battle now.
Yes. You won an important one today.
If I may.
Since when have you ever asked for permission?
It's just... I owe you my life, as much as it is, and I caused you so much pain, put you in a terrible situation. For that, Freya, I am truly sorry.
I wanted to end that war, too.
I know, but I swear to do better by you nonetheless. Anything you ask, consider it done. I'm forever in your debt.
I appreciate that. Even if you can't help being an obnoxious noble.
I'm afraid I'll never know how to stop doing that, Your Majesty. So much for that boat.
You know... An arrogant man once told me you can't change the past, only how it shapes you. I think he might be right. It's been a while since I've had a confidant. Would the god of few words lend me his ear now and again?
As long as I am needed.